Set the machine below your hips and position yourself side on, with your top leg as the back foot. Anchor yourself in with each foot and twist your hips and torso so that you're aiming your chest at a slight angle towards the ground. Let your ribcage drop down to the ground, bending yourself sideways until you feel your top oblique stretch to its max. Use that oblique to pull your ribcage back up and crunch it in towards your hip. The more movement of the ribcage, the better.